Happy Friday, ladies. I hope you've had a great week. Just spending time with your family, spending time in the Word of God, looking forward to the weekend and another time of church services. Our verse for today is Psalm 139, verse 23 and 24. Search me, O God, and know my heart. Try me and know my thoughts, and see if there be any wicked way in me, and lead me in the way everlasting. You know, we've all had times where we've had to look for something. Maybe you lost your keys. I remember many years ago, my roommate and I searched everywhere. We could not find her keys. We had gone out to get groceries one night. We had gotten home and we looked everywhere. We even checked the door, make sure we didn't leave them in the door. Finally, a couple days later, we found them. They were in the refrigerator. It was a great place to find lost keys. And so we've all had times when we've had to search for something and really look. But how often do we ask God to really search our hearts? Look deep in our hearts and look for things that shouldn't be there and to help us get them right. These verses have been made into a song. It's a great invitation song. Search me, O God, and know my heart. Try me and know my thoughts. And so today I would like for you to post maybe your favorite invitation song. A couple of days ago I was playing the piano and my mom asked me to play Just As I Am. And so I played a couple of verses of that song for her. My dad often says that a lot of times the invitation song that seems to be playing when he's made big decisions is the song, Lord, I'm Coming Home. And so there's a lot of invitation songs out there that I know throughout the years have spoken to my heart. And so maybe today just post the invitation song that maybe speaks to your heart or that reminds you to stay close to God, reminds you to keep your eyes on Him. Our prayer request for today is for our pastors, just to keep them encouraged, to for God to just keep His hand upon them during this time to guide them and to lead them and as they're leading their people. And so just continue to pray for our pastors. Let's continue to be careful and to ask God to search our hearts to help us keep a clean and right life before Him. Thank you, ladies, and have a great weekend.